leaf-cutter ants. What you're looking at are female ones that are, you know, in the search of food. They would, you know, cut leaves from certain species of trees. They would carry the leaves to their nest. They would feed a fungus that grows inside of their nest. When the fungus matures, then they would feed on the fungus. So it's a hard work. What is considered to be the second oldest building in the site? The building, once again, has a similar time frame as the high temple. It dates back to 100 years before Christ and was occupied until 850 years after Christ. Now, archaeologists, when they came to this building here, they have found
Mayas.
You know, Mayas have, you know, their facial characteristic wasn't similar to, you know, the Africans. But tracing, you know, the ancient civilizations that flourished in Mesoamerica, we come to understand that those that have that, you know, African-like feature are known as Olmecans, and they are only found within the territory of Mexico. So why does that mass look like that? Well, we believe that this is where we start seeing the mixture between dynasties. So according to archaeologists, there lies the possibility that some town function of the city, and he decides to build a new set of buildings of his own during his time frame as king. What we see is not the original one, because the original ones are sitting 3 feet behind the fiberglass replica. But if we